First tonight, though, we are following breaking news from Baltimore City. A body in late stages of decomposition found near the stadium school. SkyTeam 11, Baltimore's only news helicopter, was over the scene as police investigated the discovery. This was around 2 this afternoon, and they found the body in a wooded area. An autopsy will determine how this person died. The investigation is obviously open and ongoing.